Do you know flying cars? Let's check them out. Have you ever wondered when flying cars will become a present-day phenomenon? Many of you think that this is still a future vision, but many models of flying car prototypes are already being made. What does it look like? As a child, I imagined a flying car to resemble a regular car with angel wings attached. Now I can see that modern flying cars resemble planes or helicopters rather than automobiles. After hearing an interview with their creator, I realized that the future I had discussed with a friend was coming to an end. At a casual social gathering, I asked a friend, "What do you think will happen in the future?" She replied, somewhat jokingly but confidently, "Flying cars. The past has merged with the present. So tell us, how did you envision flying cars? Let us know in the comments." Undoubtedly, it is a much-needed solution for city traffic. The benefits of using them compared to traditional cars are: discharging traffic jams. More available places you can reach. There are no road restrictions. Fewer cars on the road. There is no standard defined yet, so you can easily implement the latest technologies that can optimize fuel consumption, travel time, or savings on both production and consumables. To avoid any misunderstandings, let us first define a flying car. A flying and driving vehicle designed to move in an urban environment alongside classic cars designed for civil traffic. Let's check what are available solutions. Fly your own plane. It must be an amazing feeling. An airland vehicle by AirCar is an airplane with the possibility of folding and unfolding its wings and changing its appearance into a car that can be driven on the road. The solution adapts well to the current conditions, but you need a pilot's license to use it fully. A personal car that will go everywhere. The project of a small flying vehicle by SkyDrive, the SD03 electric vertical takeoff vehicle, which requires a driver, will occupy two parking spaces. Everyone will control it independently, it hovers just above the ground. However, it is not adapted to driving along with other cars on the road. The company plans to upgrade the vehicle to a self-steering version by the end of 2030. The SoftTech company is preparing a prototype of an AirCar flying car based on the convention of a modern drone. The project is to be a taxi that will be controlled by artificial intelligence. The Chinese company, EHang UAV Project, is a project of an autonomous taxi developed in 2016 and allows the person inside to travel considerable distances in the air. However, it is not adapted to driving along with other cars on the road. What would a hybrid of a sports car and a helicopter look like? Introducing PAL-V Liberty, which is a Dutch flying car that turns into a helicopter in 2 minutes to give us the ability to move freely around the city and more. The PAL-V Liberty is the first flying car to be sold. And there are more of them. Of course, new and improved solutions of the same type are constantly being developed. I just wanted to give a few examples of how people can realize dreams that were previously only a pipe dream. Write in the comment, what do you think about these flying cars, which of them would you like to ride? And why this particular one? Don't forget to subscribe and leave a like if you want more videos like this one. Thank you for watching and see you next time.